Getting to know Manila became a friendly eye-opening agenda thanks to this man, Filipino cultural activist and performance artist Carlos Celdran. Celdran is known for his historical walking tours in the walled city of Intramuros. But he made headlines in September 2010 after he bore a placard that read Damaso inside the Manila Cathedral during an ecumenical service. Damaso is one of the villains in Philippine national hero Dr. Jose Rizal's novel Noli Me Tangere. Celdran's stunt was directed against the position taken by the Catholic Church against the now passed reproductive health bill. The Philippine Supreme Court convicted him for offending religious feelings. But in an interview with ANC in August 2018, Celdran said the conviction was worth it.
That particular protest action, that particular art intervention that I did inside the church, kind of snowballed the movement for the reproductive health bill. And by 2014, the reproductive health bill was passed. So now we do have a birth control and sex education law on a public level as law now.
In a Facebook post early February this year, Celdran announced the end of his 20-year-old Walk This Way tours in Intramuros. He left Manila to begin a new chapter of his life in Spain. Among his reasons for uprooting himself, the aggressive political climate, and personal risks when it comes to his basic right to freedom of speech and expression. But even in a different country, Celdran set out to take the curious on his new walking itinerary, retracing the steps walked by Filipino national hero Jose Rizal in Madrid. The distance also did not silence his criticism of those in power. He recently reposted scathing sentiments against a new illness revealed by Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte. On October 8th, Tuesday, his wife Tessa announced his passing on Facebook, citing natural causes. Arrangements are being made to bring his body home. Caroline Howard, ABS-CBN News.